do you want this time?
To ask you how you died.
You're the first one who ever asked. I died in this very stall. I remember it so well. The door was locked, and I was crying because Olive Hornby had teased me about my glasses. Then I heard somebody come in. They said something odd, in a different language, I think. It was a boy speaking. So I unlocked the door to tell him to go and use his own bathroom, and then I died.
Where was this boy standing?
Over there by the sinks. One of them has never worked, not as long as I've been here.
I wonder if that's where the entrance to the chamber is. Open! Open! That's not working. Maybe if I try parcel tongue. Open! That's got it.
He was packed and ready to go. What's that?
It's the entrance to the Chamber of Secrets.
Well then, you won't be needing me. Cheers, boys. Have to go warm up my broom.
You're not through yet. Down you go.
No!
Come on, Harry. This is it.
I know.
Faint.
The adventure ends here, boys.
Ron!
Say goodbye to your memories. Obliviate!
Ron! Are you okay? Ron!
I'm here! I'm okay! Go some too, Harry!
Wait there with Lockhart. If I'm not back in an hour. Anyway, see you in a bit.
Oh!
Emperor! Scourge!
Defeat!